Actually got a text from a buddy of mine 3 days ago, and you guys had played this song, and he Shazammed it and was like, do you know this guy? And so thanks, Lighty 100, for playing this one. It's called Other Side of Rain. Love is a tear that takes years to form. Then you blink and it falls through the cracks. The pieces of your heart as you watch it fall apart, cause you know you'll never get it back. Still the pages they turn, yeah, and the lesson gets learned, and we pick ourselves up on the way. Turns out the darkness in your soul was just a big black hole. It was nothing but you gave it a name. Well, hey, it's still a beautiful world. Bounce to the rhythm of your sunshine curls. Keep on grinning, it all works out in the end. And hey, it's still a beautiful day. Grass is greener on the other side of rain. Weatherman's calling for a reason to keep going again. Yeah, well, fear is a thief that you wrestle in your sleep. Then you stretch and you blink and he's gone. Now he's a voice inside your head and he won't quit till you're dead. But he's just there to steal your dreams all along. Well, hey, it's still a beautiful world. Bounce to the rhythm of your sunshine curls. Keep on grinning, it all works out in the air. Yeah, hey, it's still a beautiful day. Grass is greener on the other side of rain. Weatherman's calling for a reason to keep going again. Ooh. Yeah, pain is a witch, man. She scratches and kicks till you scream like the 4th of July. But all the passion and flames, just a part of the game. If you really wanna feel alive, hey, it's still a beautiful world. Bounce to the rhythm of your sunshine, cause keep on grinning, it all works out in the end. And hey, it's still a beautiful day. Grass is greener on the other side of rain. Weatherman's calling for a reason to keep going again. Thank you so much, Lightning 100. Then you know what? Cool news about that song, not that anybody cares, a really talented singer named Junior Gar sang background vocals on that song up in Northern California. I just found out he just moved to town, so you'll probably hear music from the guy that's...